gentlemen, start your engines.
Here in the East, Spears in the last round has the pick and hangs on to that third spot. Nice move for Wentworth there, and he's able to hang on to the third spot. Gilman and DeVince now, side by side. Now Gilman to the 94. We've got big problems. Whoa, they are way up the racetrack. He's down to the entire bacon. Crossed up with the 11. O'Brien down the back straightaway. O'Brien trying to take that spot back after he lost it now. Trouble in front. Everybody backs off. Nobody gets into it. Paul Colson in the 15 on the south side. This time by 2 laps remain. And now Mary Field and Gilman are into it. Gilman is the run.
I'm